So I was playing for just about 30 minutes, and as you can see, the power button is on, and the machine just stopped working. So this is the machine, it's on, and it just completely stopped working.